kitty.
Whiskers.
Who's Palpy?
Oh, it's my cat. Wait, have we not?
I don't think we've met Palpy under the rubber yet.
We have to meet Palpy.
Yeah.
We'll show you Palpy.
Next time you have breakfast at home.
He's named after the Star Wars character, Emperor Palpatine. He's gray and he's not wrinkly. He's like, he just turned two.
Is he an evil emperor of cats?
No, he's actually nice and
okay,
cute.
Cool.
But sometimes he bites me.
That's why you call him Palpy instead of Palpatine.
But he doesn't bite me hard. He bites me like playfully.
Oh.
Like it doesn't, it's not hard. Like at all. So,
here we go.
And he never scratched
me. Shrimp tostada. You'll probably like that, dude.
Okay, I'll take one of those then.
What'd you order?
This candy drink. Oh, this is like actual normal pizza.
Instead of what?
Pinchos pizza. Like
from- Whoa, what's that?
That is Skog and Rura.
Skog and Rura. How do you spell it?
S-K-A-G-E-N.
Yep.
R. And then there's this letter called A for all like the like American people watching. Dots? It's like an O with two dots on top. It makes A. It makes the sound A. And then R-A. So Skog and Rura.
And what's in it?
Like it's like shrimp with this like yummy sauce. That's really good. It has some spring onions too. Spring onions and then some like normal onions on there.
Is that egg crunchy? Is the waffle crunchy?
Mm-hmm.
Mm.
What are you rated?
I think it was 7 out of 10.
7 out of 10?
Yeah, I mean the stronger wasn't really that good. And the waffle didn't have a lot of taste to it.
Really?
The bland waffle was a little bit tasteless. I mean, the scogginata wasn't really good.
That's a big departure from your 10 out of 10 from last week.
Uh-huh. Pizza, on the other hand, was a 10 out of 10.
This pizza?
Yeah, the mini pizza I just had. This is my scrambled egg bread bowl. So it has leva pastry inside, but it's actually deep because I had to press really hard with the knife to get it in. It's gonna have a lot of egg in it.
What is it?
Really good. 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10.
What you using?
Super tray.
From Italy?
Yeah.
Can't get that in Sweden.
It's Italian stuff.
Here you go. Yay! Every single under the rubber?
Maybe not every single one, but like, no. I've seen stuff from last year too. This one.
There's a lot of them. It takes a while to catch up.
Now to introduce the people.
Oh, cool.
This is a Viewer Swan. He likes blueberries. He's classic, I think. Senior. He got into senior 125 and he's really fast and he basically wins everything. He's old. This is Mom. This is her bestest Mom. He's fast and he drives senior 125, right? Junior. Oh yeah, junior. I forgot, sorry. And he's really fast too. He's really fast. He's like top five. He's amazing. And you already know about him. He's a kid.
Jonathan, you win a lot of races. What's your advice for racers?
Don't do stupid mistakes. If you start an overtake, finish it. Listen to your mechanic, coach, or dad.
That is great advice for you. Yeah. You're also just as good in your class.
Another thing is don't just say that's great result. Do what we say, okay?
Yeah. Never be happy with your results. Unless you're first. Never be satisfied unless you're first.
You always gotta think you can do better.
Yeah.
I could have done better. And you have to think not just, okay, I could have done better. You have to think how.
Never be satisfied.
Yes,
unless you're first.
No.
If you're second, and you're faster than this guy, you're not satisfied. First race in junior 60 and you're like 10 or something, that's great. No, it's not. That's satisfying.
Don't overbrake here. You try to get a bit of the curb. Here is the best place to overtake. You lost sector. Here you just drive. Try to slide out a bit. When you drive here, try to slide up out a bit so don't like stay in here too much because then you lose your momentum.
Yeah.
Here, right here, somewhere. Here, here. 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 Breaking point. Here you don't necessarily need to brake. Maybe let off the gas just.
Wait, what?
That is the actual corner.
Yeah.
If you feel like you have to brake, then brake. But you maybe just break a tiny bit, a little slow of the gas.
Yeah. enjoy watching your videos.
Oh, thanks. Yeah, yeah. Do our best to make it fun. Good. We're right there. We need about 2 tenths max, and then we're right at the front.
Yeah, but that's good.
Yes. Yep.
Rod, that you have to sit here. I'm sitting in my head to sit.
Yeah, it's quiet.
It's so intense and so much grip. Yeah. It's hard to keep your head up. It's so funny. I'm just sitting in the car, my head just like.
Look at how he's way over there. This is the second last character there. So you see how he's way over there? You never ever get there. You didn't get there the first session, you never got there. You understand?
No, the first
session,
if you go
there. But then he's doing it and you're not. So what's the difference?
I'm at.
Okay, Alex.
You got my tires?
It's all set?
All set. So now they just gotta scan the chassis, and then we'll be done.
Toothbrushing position on race day morning. What time is it?
6:10.
Running late.
He's joining us as my new mechanic.
Yeah.
And he's cool. He's really good at stuff, at mechanicking and stuff. And he's good at coaching. And he's a good driver.
Yeah, perfect.
Oh, baby. Wait, yeah, I forgot what we're gonna do after.
So we will do
what
we
use. Yeah.
Yeah.
That is these.
Yep. Yeah.
Yep. We're using these.
We have to get tighter for this. That's where you're losing time. Okay? So, for the last second, everything else is fine. Except you're still steering it up too.
Not bad. A lot of guys have new tires.
Yeah, what place did I come?
In your group, you were 12, but there's like less than a 10 between 12th and like 5th. So.
Did I play it?
Ja, ja. Ja, nej, men låt den stå. Första
gången tog den typ rakt ut.
Jag såg igår att föräldrar springer ut och skiter med funktionärer och så vidare. Ja, det är tack. Yeah. He told me I need to be smoother on the steering wheel and on that like long hairpin kind of. I need to turn in a little bit earlier. I need to stay tighter there. So I'm a little bit outside the rubber.
the engine until they have to start going, until like
is that what he said?
A while after. So like I don't actually have the engine on later.
Yeah, because then you'll probably, he probably thinks you get too much gas in it, and you'll go slower.
I knew it was over for me. Because sometimes I get lucky and come back off and then just keep racing. But this time, that's not what happened. Like, the guy bumped the guy in front of him, and then he slid. And then when I was in, he slid into me, and I went up. He pried me up there. Like, he used, like, a bottle opener. I think the guy, I went on him, and the guy just panicked. Well, I don't blame him. It is kind of scary if you're just driving, and then a cart comes up. I was just confused how I got up there.
What's your strategy for heat two?
I'm just gonna try to survive the start. And then maybe get people on that first hairpin.
And Wheels. Get me some rims for the ring.
Something crazy happened. First, while it was while the big carts were going before us, it started raining. So everybody came running with the rain tires, like, get the rain tires! Crazy. like 100% wet conditions on slicks and dry setup. So it was like really hard to even stay on the track and go fast at the same time. My teammate Jonathan spun at least like 3 times.
Do like dry lines. If you go outside the line, there will be no grip. Okay, dry lines, but stop a little bit more and straight in exit. So start in the dry line, turn the cart around and straight exit, a little bit tighter exit than the dry. Okay, So don't go outside the line. In the line, stop, turn, straight it. Alright?
Yeah. Mom said good luck.
Very best, don't leave anything out there, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Love you, kid. You do this, man. You're faster than so many people ahead of you, okay? Just make sure you're there, okay? We can't crash out in front of you. Come on, man.
Okay, dude, listen, man.
It's a huge long race. It's 16 laps. You don't want to get on the first lap. You know?
Start the engine until they have to start going, so like I don't actually have the engine on waiting.
Really.
and I got front fairing, ready to start. We were going, and then someone bumped into this other guy, then they slowed down, then they bumped into them, slowing down. So it was boom, boom, boom.
What happened to the bumper?
It got a hole in it. So we had to replace it, like the whole thing.
Today was a crazy day, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
A lot of changing conditions.
Yeah.
Fun day.
But we'll be happy to see him next week in Kalmar.
Yeah.
See you there.
I want to give a special thank you to Max Ananda. He was my mechanic for the first time today. He did a really good job. He was really good at everything he did. I want to thank the whole AD team for being amazing and helping me develop my driving skills. I want to thank Rimbikes and Trolletans Olur and Chassis Autonomy for getting me where I am today. I also want to thank all my subscribers and people who support this channel. It means a lot to me. Yeah, see you in Kalmar. And you should probably hit that like button and subscribe if you're not already subscribed. And check our Patreon. And don't forget to comment on our video. Just comment anything. Just please comment. That's all I want from you.
Yay!
Bye.